guys, today I am going to play Royal High, and this is the part two of how to get 3 diamonds. I found a couple of ways in one other video, so I watched the whole video and found a couple of ways how to get a good amount of diamonds for free. So I hope you guys like this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and also don't forget to like the video and hit that bell. And when you hit that bell, you'll get a notification when I post a new video. So let's get right into this. So we're gonna go. This is part two of how to get 3 gems. So I started to like the daily login and all that stuff. So here's one way. So go to Divina Park. And when you go to Divina Park, you can go to the fountain. And when you make a wish, you can get about 300 diamonds. So I have 1,071 gems. So let's go ahead and make a wish. Okay, I forgot how to make a wish. Send out a fountain from heavy heart force. Dreams that will have been hoped for, but have not come to pass. You whisper one of them into the fountain and cross your fingers as you wait your destiny. Enchanted by the sounds of waves and beautiful summer sunshine, the sparkling ocean with the gentle sunbeams on your skin, soothes your mind. You choose a spot on the sand, lie down, shut your eyes, and enjoy the peace. When all of a sudden, one of gentle, musical voices calling out to you, glancing up your morning rays, a figure emerging from the water. You sit up in amazement. They approach to you and say, "Greetings, A.E. Unicorn 15. I am Phoenix, a messenger sent by the spirits of sea. They have sent staring magic within you, brought forth a wish you made at the fountain. The spirits have sent me with a gift to aid you on your journey for enchanted amulets. Waiting to be born. Which one speaks out to you? Glance at titles and decide what amulet can be. So there's the sun radiance, the moon centurnity, the ocean's embrace, the twinkle of heart. I think I will do the ocean. Your eyes turn more upon the amulet that shimmers like a star in the horizon. Click on your sandwich. Your strength has been to summon all the whirlpools between higher and chip. Little Billy is very simple. The exception. Look back in YouTube with me. Let's go here.
Good enough.
first?
What?
The milk first? Do it on the side. Where's the ingredient?
Mom?
Sorry, I don't know. Towns, your class is about in like 40 minutes. I don't know how to.
Okay, let's go. I'm sorry I had to talk to my brother for a second. So I just remember what to do next. So if you go to Sunset Island and you like, say you're teleporting, and if you just, and if you're going to Sunset Island, when you go to Sunset Island, you just participate in it, and after someone else wins, still. I am welcome to the pageant. What realm do you come from? Neon glow, so we have to be like neon. Okay. Here, perfect. Okay. Here's one. It's 4:19. do like a silver color. No, a purple color. Pounce, what was that?
bow in the back of it. So, bye guys. I hope you like my video. Bye.